Hello, my inventor is Sir Clive Sinclair. Today we will learn about his early life, inventions, interest in personal transport. Sir Clive Sinclair was an English inventor and was born in the 30th of July 1940. His full name was Clive Miles Sinclair. In school holidays, he earned money by mowing the lawn and washing up. Later jobs, he worked for electronic companies. In 1962, his first company was Sinclair Radionics. Between 1962 and 1969, he wrote electronics magazines. His first thing that his company sold was mini electronic kits that you could build stuff like miniature radios, and he loved miniature things. And now we'll talk a little bit about his inventions. In 1972, he made the first slimline pocket calculator. As today, we have calculators like this, and his was the first that was as slim as this and could fit in a pocket and could be brung anywhere and that anyone could afford. In the early 1980s, Sinclair made the ZX80, the ZX81 and the ZX Spectrum. The ZX80 was the first home computer that was sold for under £100. The ZX Spectrum, but this is a later version, the ZX Spectrum Plus 2. And as you can see, here is the Sinclair sign and the tape player for loading your games. And also it has the hard keys, but the early ZX Spectrum had flat rubber keys. And also he had the first idea of the digital watch because he was obsessed with miniature things. And also then he made the miniature radio and the miniature TV, and the TV, this is a gaming device today, and he made the TV, the screen was at least as big as this. Next we'll talk about his passion for personal transport. He came up with the idea of the C5. It wasn't the best idea of his. It had three wheels, a light at the front, a place for them to for the person to sit, and a boot. And also the good thing about it was electric, but people didn't think it was that safe. Even though the C5 cost him a lot of money and wasn't that so successful, it didn't stop him from inventing. His latest invention is an electric bike. I really like this, and the great thing about it can be recharged. It's electric and it can fold up in like a minute and can save for bike storage. That concludes my talk today about Sir Clive Sinclair. Now we have learnt about his early life, inventions that are still being used today, and his obsession of personal transport as the A bike electric, and it could be the future of technology. So you have to agree with me that Sir Clive Sinclair is a great inventor.